So the offense kind of sluggish today. Is that, you know, just because of what the defense was bringing, or?
Nah, we just got out to a slow start today. I was trying to rally everybody. Everybody's just a little sore. Part of playing football, you know. Just had to get our wheels turning after this morning, and we went in the film room and got corrected. Came back this afternoon and got our wheels turning. And everything played out well for us this afternoon.
Okay, a lot of drops this morning come out. Didn't see too many drops. Is that because of the up-downs after practice?
Not necessarily the up-downs. I mean, we just had to get it together. We had this morning, like I said, once again, it was a little slow. We couldn't afford to lose the day, so we had to come back out here this afternoon and get together and get right, you know, step up our leadership. We spoke about it in our leadership meeting this afternoon prior to practice, and everybody got on the same page and we came out and had fun today.
Defense, like I said, got after it. What does the offense need to do to, you know, flip the tides back on them again tomorrow?
Just go in the film room and work out some of the small kinks. Pretty much kind of beat ourselves this afternoon and this morning, but defense pretty much is keeping us going. You know, we got a tough defense we play against every single day, so it's going to help us into our schedule and our conference play. So we just come out here, battle every day, you know, just ups and downs. It's part of football.
You guys got 6 practices left and then scrimmage on Saturday before you guys end fall camp and get ready to go into classes. How important are those next 6 practices and that scrimmage on Saturday?
They're very important. It's going to set the tone for us going into our first game and just setting the tone for how everything's going to play out prior to playing that game. It's very important because we worked hard the entire offseason, so now we have to put everything to the test and finish strong.